Neymar. Chips it forward and to the
Everything that was wrong could have gone wrong for Barcelona tonight. I think PSG looked fitter, stronger, hungrier, more desire.
Obviously, it was really hard for us to lose 4-0. We didn't expect that. But I think that now we have a great challenge ahead and need to try to play one of our best games in the history.
Is it bye-bye Barcelona from the Champions League this time round?
It is. Absolutely.
The Camp Nou, I'm sure it will be with us, and this is a great help. And I think that we will be in a better position in 3 weeks than we are right now.
There's no way they can come back before. They can beat teams 4 and 5-0 at home, but when you're taking a 4-0 lead to the Nou Camp, your tactics will be sitting in.
We're halfway through this tie. If a rival is capable of scoring 4 goals against us, then we're capable of scoring 6 against them.
Do not go gentle into that good night. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. not go gentle into that good night. Rage, rage against the dying of the light.
Barcelona must do something that no other club has done to reach the quarterfinals of the UEFA Champions League, overturn a 4-0 first leg deficit. But if there is one team on the planet that could do it, surely it has to be the Catalans.
There's no way they can come out of.
Is it bye-bye Barcelona from the Champions League this time round?
It is.
Go gentle into that good night. Rage, rage against the dying of the light.